A grisly discovery in the search for a missing woman from Minneapolis. Police there say they found the body of 24-year-old Mandy Matula, her remains discovered by a hiker in a shallow grave in a park about 70 miles north of Minneapolis, an apparent gunshot wound to the head. Matula was last seen leaving her home in May with her boyfriend David Rowe. Rowe shot himself in the head in a police station parking lot after he was called in for questioning.